Well, Savannah had 10 points tonight and then went over Seven Lakes. What's been the key to y'all's undefeated start here?
I think just knowing that we're a really good team this year and that we do have the chance to win district, we really put our minds to it. The fact that we know that we're one of the best teams out there, it's just really pushing us to like do our best, make sure we come out with a win.
Well, they're the defending district champs. Is this kind of a statement game for y'all tonight?
Yeah, I think so. Like, I want people to know, like, looking at this game, like, Katy's no joke. Like, we're really coming for everyone. They should be ready.
As it seemed like the whole team just had a lot of energy tonight.
It's a really exciting game, especially playing Seven Lakes and, like, beating them like that. It's really good to play together and win.